Good afternoon, everyone. Let's go back to 1954 Australian footy. Essendon footy player John Coleman kicked multiple goals, match after match. Unfortunately, he injured his knee and ends his career only after 98 games. Well, knee injury is common in sports, but it can happen to us any time, as we are all in the aging population. Recent statistics show that Australians are now living longer. So what happens here is when the cartilage is worn away, an artificial knee takes its place. At the moment, titanium is used to make such product, but it only lasts for 10 to 15 years. So when it comes to knee replacement, one has to take that conscious decision as to whether to suffer from that pain or to go for repeated surgery. This is where my research kicks in, to be able to produce that material that supersedes titanium and lasts longer. Well, I have chosen biopolymers available from natural source like corn called polylactic acid as a suggested alternative, as it lasts longer and biocompatible. But it can't compete with the strength of titanium. So biomass from wood in their native form called cellulose has proven to increase the strength of polylactic acid almost tenfold. The challenge lies in mixing or dispersing them well. Cellulose loves water and polylactic acid hates it. Dispersion is the key to improve the strength of such composite. I have been able to develop a novel technique in surface treating cellulose in such a way so that it gets mixed in the polymer. For example, we all know that oil does not mix in water, but if you replace that same water with some soap water, it gets dispersed well. So I have mixed this surface-treated cellulose in the biopolymer in different concentration. And to see how it gets dispersed, images are taken with an aid of specialized microscope. What I have figured out is the surface treatment for improved dispersion is working in small scale rather than in large scale. So the next focus of my research is to produce that surface treatment on nanocellulose. And finally, the outcome of the project is to develop that well-dispersed nanocomposite that can be used to make artificial knee and eliminate the need of repeated surgery when it comes to knee replacement. Wow, what a great relief for the patients suffering from arthritis, knee ailments, and joints. So the next time you munch that corn while watching an injured footy player, think about my research and think about the corn, for the solution is not far away. Thank you.